Hi, this is James Little.
Mr. James Little, this is Deanne from Human Resources at Metatronics. We'd like to interview you.
Oh, really?
We can see you this morning if that works for you.
Oh, that'd be great.
I know it's short notice.
No.
But our schedule just opened up.
It's no trouble. I can be there in 10 minutes. Tops.
Your resume looks terrific.
I really appreciate the chance to interview for this position.
And everything appears to be in order.
I think it's a great company. I know.
Wait.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What's this on your social media? How did I miss this? Never mind. The interview's off. How could you say such a thing in this day and age?
I see. Well, if anything changes, just...
Have a nice day.
Please. Let me know. No worries. No injuries. No fatalities.
Thank you.
Oh, excuse me. You dropped your handkerchief.
Are you going to mass?
Me? What? No. Not today. Now, not right now. I was just, It's here for a job interview. Do you know if the person who runs this place is around?
Oh, check out the sacristy door.
Sacristy door?
Mm-hmm. Good luck.
I can mow grass, I can change light bulbs, I'm okay with tools, I'm a quick learner. Did I mention I have a master's degree?
Yes.
In 18th century
Pacific Island Tribal Studies.
The text took a deep dive into the psychology of the pre-colonization landscape, both political and native art.
I see. And how would you apply that knowledge to the situation at hand?
I'm kind of stuck, Reverend Sir.
Stuck? Like this toilet?
No. Your Holiness? Just
Father Burns.
Father, right. Okay, sorry. No, Father Burns. I can't land anything in my field.
Your field? Well, why don't you pray about it and call me tomorrow if you're still interested?
I don't really pray or believe in God. Is that a job requirement?
No, it's not. But I recommend it. At least you're able, Mr. Little. Assuming you clear the background check, the job is yours. Your first project, another deep dive. Thank you.